It's a great honor to unveil Head Smash at the New York Comic Con. This is something that we're all very proud of, you know, being co-creator of Head Smash. Being at Comic Con is very exciting, and it's great to see how people respond to the character, how they respond to the story, and we see that the story is definitely something that the fans want to see and the fans want to learn more about.
In a world where the streets are filled with the banes of society and fetid pools of apathy.
Well, the city of ours is a nightmare city. It's a city where, imagine the worst possible state of any major city in the world. Smash is a young orphan growing up in an orphanage in the city of ours, always fighting for his survival, always fighting against everybody who tests him, everybody who gets in his way. Horde is the main syndicate that started growing and growing and growing to the point where it started corrupting the police force, the government, and everybody basically in the city of Aris, and it became the main syndicate. Smash gets sent on a mission on which he gets betrayed. He gets left for dead. Miraculously, he survives. When he gets back to the city of Aris, he finds out that his pregnant wife has been taken away from him by the same people that he lived for, which is Maurice and the Horde, of course. At that point, his only family, his only love of his life has been taken away from him. That generates a lot of anger and a lot of hatred towards the Horde. Head Smash, the story of rage, revenge, and salvation. The full graphic novel coming out. San Diego Comic-Con 2013. It's going to be a great event.